Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you a very easy and a highly effective home remedy to prepare a rose cream which will instantly brighten and lighten your skin complexion easily at home. This skin whitening and lightening cream is 100% effective and is made up of 100% natural ingredients. And this rose cream is specially made to whiten your skin complexion and to remove all the suntan from your skin and to make your skin much fairer than before. And this rose cream also helps in lightening your dark spots and acne scars and makes your skin crystal clear, spotless and radiant. So now let's see what are the ingredients you will need to prepare this 100% natural and effective rose cream. So the first ingredient which we need is fresh rose petals. After that we are gonna need rose water. Then we are gonna need glycerin. After that we are gonna need vitamin E oil. And the last ingredient which we need is aloe vera gel. So to prepare this rose cream, you firstly have to put all the rose petals in a blending or a grinding jar. After that, you have to add approx 2 tablespoon rose water in it. And after adding the rose water in it, you have to blend it or grind it nicely to make a smooth paste. So once it's nicely blended, your rose paste is ready and it will look like this. And keep the consistency of this rose paste medium, which is neither so thick and nor so runny like I'm showing you in the video. So now you have to strain this rose paste with the help of a strainer and take out the pure rose water from it. And after straining it nicely, your pure rose water is ready and it will look like this. And it should be as pink as I'm showing you in the video. So now let's prepare the rose cream. And to prepare this rose cream, you firstly have to take approx 2 tablespoon rose water in a clean bowl. After that, you have to add 1 teaspoon glycerin in it. Then you have to add 1/2 teaspoon vitamin E oil in it. And now just give a slight mix to all these three ingredients so that they all combine with each other nicely. And after mixing them nicely, you have to add the aloe vera gel. And you just have to add 1 tablespoon aloe vera gel in it. And then again you have to mix everything really nicely to make a smooth and a lump-free paste. And now after mixing them nicely, I'm slowly and gradually adding more rose water in it just to build up the consistency of this cream and to make it more fluffier, creamy and smooth. So once all the ingredients are nicely mixed and your cream is fluffy and creamy, your homemade rose cream is ready and it will look like this. And as I said earlier, this cream should be creamy, fluffy and smooth. And the consistency of this cream should be medium, neither so thick and nor so runny like I'm showing you in the video. So now let me tell you how to store this cream. And the procedure to store this cream is very easy and simple. Just store this cream in any airtight container. And here I'm just transferring this cream into this small airtight container. And you can store this cream in refrigerator for up to 15 to 20 days. This rose cream has so many benefits for your skin. It improves your skin complexion and evens out your skin tone, making it much fairer, glowing and radiant. And also removes all the dark spots and acne scars. And it also helps in completely removing your suntan from your skin and makes your skin much fairer, glowing, radiant, even toned and spotless. So now let me tell you the procedure to use this cream to get effective results within few days. So the method to use this cream is very easy and simple. You just need to take a little amount of this cream and then apply it all over your skin and then massage it in circular motions for about 30 to 45 seconds. Just gently massage this cream all over your skin so that your skin completely absorbs this cream and gives you a radiant and a glowing effect. And after applying this cream, just leave it overnight. And for the best results, you have to use this cream twice in a day, once in the morning and the other before going to bed, for at least 3 to 5 days to get best and effective results on your skin. And after using this cream for at least 3 to 5 days, you will notice that your skin have become more fairer, glowing, youthful, radiant and glowing. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.